G'day guys, Wybot here. It's a Sunday night, and people said, "Wybot, are you gonna watch the Logies tonight?" And I said, "No, I'm gonna play some Halo 4. I haven't played it for a while, and I just thought I'd show you this video and why I quit the game very quickly. It seems to happen on this quite a fair bit on Halo 4. But for starters, check this out. Right, I had to double check again. Like, hang on, have I been drinking? What's wrong with my vision? What's going on here?" So I'm doing this, went, "Oh, that seems alright." Then it wouldn't let me sprint. So I thought, "Oh, it's just me. It's just me. Wybot, it's your old age." Kept on running along. Weird stuff was happening in this game. Weird stuff. And it seems to happen in big team Affinity Slayer more than anything else, big team battles. Starts off, I start shooting that dude, and yeah, that ghost was nowhere near him. He died. They didn't fire a shell at him. He just, I know, must have had a heart attack. So I run down here and I jump into this vehicle pretty quickly, and this is where I started noticing things going really extra weird. As you can see, I'm down here and a ghost is going, "Shit, I'm a hopeless driver." I get hit by the tank. Starting to shoot this dude. Nothing happened there. I'm like, "Okay, come on, I want to get some cheap, easy kills." It's not happening for me. As you can see, it's a Sunday night. I'm maybe should I retire? I'm rethinking my life in video gaming. So I go up here, and then this gets even weirder. Now, I swear I hit this guy before the other bloke, so I thought I'm going to charge him. No, I didn't get the kill. Didn't even register. Right? He died, but I think the other guy behind me got the kill. Now, look at this one here. Bang. No, he doesn't die. I jump out of the ghost. Look at this teleportation here, people. Look at this, look at that bad throw, by the way. Look at that teleportation. Look at this. Bang, bang, bang. What the? Where did you appear from? What? I can't even kill you. Oh, Wybot's gone. So I thought, no, I'll give it a bit more of a go before I rage quit. And yes, this is footage of me rage quitting, or just generally quitting because it's obviously a bad connection. But this is really bad. I mean, this shouldn't be happening. It shouldn't be happening for a game like Halo. The sad thing I've noticed is every time I've gone back to Halo recently, Halo 4, sorry, less and less people are playing it. There was only 3,988 people, I think, worldwide, to be honest, guys, playing this. And it's pretty sad. I'm a bit of a Halo diehard. Well, was more like I could say Halo tryhard. But even this is weird. Look at this. This has worked in my favor. Now, he's hit me several times. I've only hit him, what, three times with the DMR and the vehicle destroyed and I killed him? Yeah, or maybe with my grenade, I don't know, but that was a bit weird, people. It shouldn't have happened that quick. Go and get the shotty here. I do some very noobish stuff here because I'm still, the controls are quite weird, as you can see. It's not working out. I feel uncomfortable. A bit of witchcraft going on here. I'm running the DMR, Prophium Vision, and it didn't even register a kill. And there's none of my other teammates here. Didn't even register a kill, but I killed him. He saw how ugly I was, and he just killed over. So, yeah, that's great. Some weird stuff here. Teammates took him out. I do something really stupid here. Yep, I'm looking at this going, are they jumping? What are they, disappearing, teleporting? Because a few of them do it. I'm going for here. Yep, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. And keep him shooting. Nothing happens. I take out this dude eventually. And now I'm all left with the shotgun. So, bugger, I'll get there quick enough. I'm doing some jumping. And, of course, you know, he turrets me out. That was sheer stupidity. I didn't rage on that part. I just went, okay, I'm a noob. But look at that. See how that guy just died? Nobody was there. He just died. He just had a jerk. Like, he trod on a bindi or a weed that cut for his boot. That was weird in itself. So, I was thinking, Wybot, should you stay? Should you stay? I mean, this is pretty trippy stuff. And, you know, I've had all sorts of things in my life, but this is pretty up there as weirdest. So, I'm going for here, shooting this dude, and, yeah, you know, I don't really get anywhere. As you can see, his mate in the background just did a weird teleport jump, so I shot at him. His mate jumped 2 or 3 meters in front of me, and that was like, what the? And then, of course, I died. So all that kind of stuff is happening. It's weird, and it's bad, guys. I'm going to be out there and say, this should not be happening for a game like Halo 4. Look at that teleportation. Like, I what the? Is it my connection? What? You're probably saying that? No, I don't think it is, guys. I've just been playing COD, and I had full green bars on that one. I've also just been playing Judgment all day. Had no issues with my connection whatsoever. So, I mean, I find it hard to believe that so many bad connected people would play Halo 4, not to mention it takes a while to load. I mean, look at that. See, I'm shooting this guy, and I don't even feel any of his hits, and I die. And that was when I thought to myself, right, I'm not even feeling the hits, I'm not even seeing my screen go red, but then all of a sudden I've lost all my energy and I've died. After I've hit him full on with that, which I would call the Tommy gun of the future. And I've gone, you know, what is the point? What's the point yet? And so I quit. And as I quit, it goes back to the screen here, guys. So what I'm going to tell you here is, it's sad that Halo 4 is, on big team battles, is like this. It is. Every second game I play gets to that point where I just have to rage quit. And it's not fun. It's not fun anymore. So That's all I've got to say. I'm going to play a little bit of Team Slayer, not big Team Slayer, small Team Slayer, see how that goes. But anyway, this is Wybot. Enjoy Sunday night. Don't watch the Logies. It's bloody painful. And remember, frag and tag, people. Frag and tag.